Future rewards are based on present faithfulness. Luke 19, verses 17 and 19. And he said to him, "Well done, good servant. Because you were faithful in a very little, have authority over 10 cities." Likewise, he said to him, "You also be over 5 cities." In Luke's account of the parable of the talents, he points out that this nobleman, this master, when he returns and he takes an account of what each servant did with what was entrusted to him, he rewards the 2 servants who multiplied, who increased what was given to them, by giving them authority over cities. That is very interesting. This is actually a reflection of what will happen in the kingdom to come. As Paul points out in 1 Corinthians 6 and verse 3, he says that saints, we will judge angels and we will rule in the kingdom to come. And also in Daniel 7 and verse 27, it talks about the kingdom, the dominion, which will be given to the saints of the Most High. And his kingdom is an everlasting kingdom. So that means in the kingdom to come, we, the saints of the Lord, will help administer that kingdom. And here we are seeing that this responsibility over many cities, this authority over cities, after the master has come back with his kingdom, is in proportion or is in relation to their faithfulness and their profitability in what they did while the master was away. So it seems to indicate to us here that our future rewards will be based on present faithfulness. And the role that we will have when Jesus is ruling and reigning on the earth as we help administer his kingdom will be based on our present faithfulness through this journey through earth. So this is another incentive, so to speak, or another thing to keep in mind, that as we are faithful and we are fruitful with what God has entrusted to us here, then in the kingdom to come, when he establishes his kingdom here on earth, he will, in relation to that, give us responsibility in his kingdom as we help administer his kingdom here on earth. How and in what ways that, in what shape and form and fashion that is going to happen, we are not very clear, but we're just seeing this relation between, in this parable of the talents, between our present faithfulness and our future reward. And we felt that it's important to highlight that, to keep that in mind, so that we can be faithful to God, faithful with what he's entrusted to us here during our present journey, knowing that our eternal rewards that will become available to us as we just serve him with a sincere heart, with a faithful heart, and do the best we can with what he has given to us. He will determine our rewards in the coming kingdom. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we just ask you, first of all, we are thankful for what you've blessed us with. And we ask you for the grace to be sincere, to be faithful, to be genuine and honest and trustworthy, reliable and dependable in how we serve you with what you've given to us. And help us, Lord, to be fruitful and profitable. And we thank you for the rewards that await us, which you will give to us in your kingdom. In Jesus' name.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.